Hola familia, espero que estén bien. I hope you're all doing great. I'm your señorita, Andrea Martinez, and I'll be your host for today. Bienvenidos a este show by Valensis and SJ the Tailor, presenting the brand new EP called Tres, which is out now. Now here's the first song of the night, Adrenalina. Aquí los dejo.
Sube la adrenalina, sube la adrenalina pa' que siga. Sube la adrenalina, mami, sube la adrenalina. Sube la adrenalina pa' que siga. Berreando. Berreando. Berreando.
Con el como vacilando.
Sin coger asiento, no, que llegó el momento. No mires el tiempo, vamos pa'l cemento. Dale lento, al ritmo del tempo. Saca tu talento. Aquí no hay nadie que lo niegue.
No.
Que bien nos vemos los dos. Seguimos después de que lo cierren. Que si él no te quiere, conmigo te viene. Tú estás encima, yo te doy así, mira para arriba. Me dices que sí, juego con tu cuerpo. Me divierto, listo pa' tu reto. Sin sentimientos, ey. Subo la adrenalina, mami, subo la adrenalina. Subo la adrenalina pa' que siga. Subo la adrenalina, mami, subo la adrenalina. Subo la adrenalina pa' que siga. Perreando, perreando, perreando.
Con el combo vacilando.
Que enredo, tu cuerpo sudando y seguimos desvelo. Vamos a repetirlo como anoche, qué bueno. Tómate una foto que yo no la revelo. El combo se activó y las botellas fluyeron. En Marte nos oyeron, hicimos tanta bulla, los vecinos no durmieron. Hicimos tanta cosa, contigo quiero de nuevo. Estamos bien melo, súbete a mi vuelo. Botemos los celos, ¿quién es el verdadero? Estamos bien melo, súbete a mi vuelo. Ey, ey, sube la adrenalina, mami, sube la adrenalina. Sube la adrenalina pa' que siga. Sube la adrenalina, mami, sube la adrenalina. Sube la adrenalina pa' que siga.
Perreando.
Perreando. Perreando. Perreando.
Con el como vacilando.
Te vio sudando,
ey.
No pienses tanto,
ey.
Acelerando, dime hasta cuándo. Sube la adrenalina, mami, sube la adrenalina. Sube la adrenalina pa' que siga. Sube la adrenalina, mami, sube la adrenalina. Sube la adrenalina pa' que siga. Sube, sube, sube. Sube, sube, sube. Sube, sube, sube. Ey, ey, con el combo vacilando. No paramos, Valensis, el combo, ey, SJ on the beat, yo, that was crazy, gracias, vamos.
Valensis.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás?
Ah, súper bien.
That was amazing, what a show, honestly, I loved it, loving the energy, the vibe, honestly, yeah. I'm all in come for on. This collab, loving it.
Thank you so much.
Tell me, how did you guys meet?
That's a good one, you know. I mean, it's not that interesting. We just kind of went out to West End. A mutual mm-hmm. friend introduced us. And we just went to a club, really, where we were performing that night. I was performing that night, and he just came along to check it out. He was actually looking for an artist to work with in terms of, like, reggaeton.
Sick.
And at the time, I was also exploring different mm-hmm. ideas and looking at different ways of working. And I felt SJ really brought something new, because we literally went to the studio, like, a few days after that, yeah. that first meetup. And it was really cool. We just started sharing ideas.
That's nice. You just click basically. So what kind yeah. of inspired the sound of the EP?
The sound of the EP was pretty much inspired by old school reggaeton. I mean, okay. I grew up listening to it as well.
Yeah, same.
Same as SJ. Like, we kept talking about it. Like, you know, what? You heard that album? Oh, like, yeah, what? So that kind of vibe, that was the initial conversation when we were first meeting at the club. Mm-hmm. And so it was really cool to see that he had that in him. He knew about it. So yeah, that was the main part of the inspiration behind yeah. the EP, but also bringing a new wave, bringing a new energy, and mm-hmm. bringing that old school Valensis back. Because when I first started making music, it really sounded like an old school sound.
Right.
I deviated a bit, changed, and done you know, experimented with my music.
As you should do.
Exactly. So I feel like SJ just brought a fresh vibe to it as well.
That's nice. So why is it called Tres? This is what I want to know.
Tres.
Yeah,
it's like you couldn't get more simple, but I feel like simple is always effective as well.
Less is more. Less is more.
Yeah,
true.
Yeah, we said that at the studio because we've obviously got a lot more tracks together and we've released a few as well. But we felt as a package, these three just worked well and sonically. And also to add to that, we actually filmed visuals to these three songs, which all correlate within each other. So it just made sense to make a little package instead of a big package.
Yeah.
And they just made sense. So we went for it.
That's really cool. Yeah. So tell me, both of you, what was it like working with each other in the studio? Bad. Never gonna work together again. No.
Nah, I think it's always been a vibe. I don't know about you.
Yeah. Same, obviously. Yeah, it's good.
I feel like the energy is important. Mm-hmm. When you step into the studio, we always kind of just come in talking about our everyday lives or whatever, just having a banter, and then it just gets serious, gets to work. But also, we just have that brotherhood. Like, you know, I'll call him any random time, like, yeah, bro, what are you doing? Like, what? You know, just normal stuff.
That's good.
So it's also just building that relationship, I feel like, really helps when you work in the studio because it is, music is something that you collaborate on.
Definitely.
So when it comes to music, you just have to have some sort of relationship, I believe. It really helps.
Yeah, like if you get on with a person, if you gel together, it's just a lot better than working with someone you kind of clash with, for sure.
Yeah, I mean, at the start, we didn't get along. But
no. Oh, my God.
I'm playing.
Straight away, just connected.
Yeah.
Oh, amazing. Thank you so much, you guys.
Thank you so much.
So we've heard the first song, Adrenalina, which was absolute fire. Now we're going to listen to the second one, which is Palo. Chicos y chicas, aquí los dejo con Valencia.
Vamos.
Let's do this. I want to see.
Me pide palo oscuro, que eso la motiva y la pone posesiva. Me pide palo oscuro, pa' hacer maldades sin las luces encendidas. Me pide palo, 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 palo oscuro, que la ponga contra el muro. Me pide palo, 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 palo oscuro. Comenzó, se activó pa' que la note. Llegué con el combo, voy a hacer que lo rebote. La tengo en la mira y quiero darle como choque. Le digo a su combo que hace rato me conoce. No tiene regla, el novio no la frena. Perdió la pena, antes era niña buena. Escucha reggaetón y se le mete por la vena. No es la quemona, pero si se pega, quema. Hey, brutal, no hay ninguna similar. Se quiere enredar, no es una bici, pero yo le doy pedal. ¿Y qué tal si te doy palo como Si la repiten, me pide palo oscuro, que eso la motiva y la pone posesiva. Me pide palo oscuro, va a hacer maldades sin las luces encendidas. Me pide palo, 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 palo oscuro, que la ponga contra el muro. Me pide palo, 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 palo oscuro.
Lo pide.
Me arrebata, arrebata y me va a matar. Me arrebata, arrebata y me va a matar. Me arrebata, arrebata y me va a matar. Quiere controlar, dice que es normal. Me lo bate como flan, armamento como Irán. No le importa el qué dirán. Independiente y quiere uno real, literal. Quiere un tutorial, no virtual, corporal. Sin examen, vamos a practicar, dibujándome el plan al bajar. ¡Ey! Palo oscuro. Palo oscuro.
Palo, palo,
palo,
palo,
palo,
palo.
¡Ey! Palo oscuro.
Palo, palo,
palo,
palo,
palo,
palo,
palo oscuro. Palo oscuro. Palo oscuro, palo, 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 palo oscuro, palo, 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 palo oscuro.
Palo, palo, palo.
That was amazing. Such wavy song.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Honestly. It is a vibe. Yeah, absolutely. Well, now we're going to go through some questions by your supporters.
Let's do it.
So I'm just going to pick at random, okay? So, ¿con qué artista sueña hacer un junte?
¿Con qué artista? Hay muchos nombres. There's loads of names that I could throw in there. Pero siento que hay un artista en particular that I really like, that I feel like we connect on a different level, not just musically. He's a trap artist called Hachal. And he's a Latino living in America. So I relate to him in the fact that he's a, you know, Spanglish sort of artist.
Yeah,
and
exactly. He's
a Latin. So he's got a completely different vibe. But that relates to me because I feel like I'm on that boat as well. So for that particular sense, and also for the fact that he's a dope artist and his music is fire, I really think that we could make something
some fire cheese.
Some fire in there.
Oh no, that's sick. So what do you love about what you do?
What do I love about, well, everything really, but if you're asking for one particular thing, I'll say just being able to use the gift that I was, you know, gifted. And I'm so grateful to be able to just bring that to life and make people's lives better if I can, you know, if I can cheer up someone's day because they've played my tune, that's obviously going to make me feel good. So
yeah, of course.
Yeah, I feel like that's a great element that I can definitely share with the world.
So. It's about expressing that, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's
definitely.
Good.
Yeah.
That's really good. So how do you see Latinos in the UK growing to be less of a minority?
I feel like Latinos in the UK can definitely and will definitely carry on growing. And that's particularly what I'm obviously here to do, to try and push this culture, like yourself as well, you know, you're doing great things. So I feel we just have to collaborate a lot more and work together a lot more with the UK market, with the UK, you know, with just UK people in general, Europeans or whatever it is. We just have to blend a lot more and, you know, not be, even though we're a minority, we shouldn't be put down by that. We should actually be very proud of where we're from. And I think just feeling proud in general, when you speak out loud and you're proud to be a Latino, people will always take to that energy. When you walk into a room and you say you're Latino, people are like, what? Like, that's so
they
cool.
love it.
Yeah, like you know, we got a spice that is kind of not come across all the time. So I feel like that's really cool. So just being proud and keep pushing.
Yeah, just supporting
each other, dreaming, collaborating. That's definitely going to grow the culture.
Yeah, it's nice. Good advice. So, ¿cuál es tu principal motivación como cantante?
Well, mi motivación. Hay muchas. There's loads of motivations for me. But I think the main one is, you know, the people that have supported me from day one. Definitely a motivation because I still get those, like, really nice messages coming through. And the new supporters as well that come through and they're like, you know, I love your music. Like, listen, I was listening to it today. It cheered me up, made me happy, whatever. Like, that keeps me motivated.
Yeah, that's nice to hear.
But also just, again, like, going back to just using the talent that I've been gifted, just that motivates me because I've been blessed with something. So I feel like I should just use it to the max.
Yeah, you got to do something with it.
Yeah, definitely.
What was the favorite part of making the EP for you?
Whoa. There's definitely loads of good parts to making the EP, but apart from the music side, I feel like making the visuals was a really, really important bit for me. Not only because it's been such a good piece of work and all the collectiveness that came together to make it happen. All the creatives were like amazing people. They're all like friends of mine and they're just like my team. Like we worked so hard to make this happen.
Yeah.
But we done the visuals. I think it was a week and a half, nearly 2 weeks after the first lockdown was lifted in the UK. So that was quite important because we were expecting to film this way back and the EP was supposed to release earlier in the year. But due to obviously, again, you know what's happened this year.
The COVID,
let me not even say
it.
Exactly. Yeah. But so we had to shift a few things around and we just had to get creative. We filmed in such a small space, but when you see the visuals, you're going to get like an aspect of where was this filmed? You're going
to
be like,
that's sick. I can't wait to see.
So yeah, there's one out there already, yeah, obviously, Adrenalina, right. which is out there and you can go and watch it. You guys can go and watch that right now, but there's a lot more coming. So two more to come. three visuals. So yeah.
Sick. Stay tuned, guys. Definitely. And also, my last question for you is, what's the best advice that's been given to you as an artist, if there's any?
Just to keep chasing the dream.
Yeah.
Like, don't give up. I mean, it sounds so cliche. Everyone says that. Oh, don't give up. But it literally does mean that.
Must be true if everyone says
that. Yeah, like, you speak to any successful artist in the industry, they will tell you the same thing.
Yeah.
I mean, there's so many ups and downs in this field, but I feel like if you persevere and if you stick to a good team, if you build a good team around you, if you're humble, if you bring good energy to what you do, like, you're bound to succeed in one way or another. So, yeah.
So that's that. Good advice, guys. Make sure you, put that advice into use. But thank you so much for having me.
Thank you. Literally, it's been a pleasure to have you here, and like, it's been amazing. I can't wait to do the last song as well.
Definitely. So thank you, guys. That's all for me. And here goes Valencius with the last song of his EP, Diddy.
Let's do it.
Make sure you support by downloading and streaming this brand new EP, guys.
Esa morena no quiere parar, entró bailando y no quiere frenar, pide botella y la busca fumar. Ella no es general, sigue mirando y se quiere pegar. Esa noche no quiere borrar y de nuevo lo quiere probar. Teddy, Teddy, yo Teddy, quieres volver porque Teddy, Teddy, yo Teddy, baby Teddy, quieres volver porque Teddy quiere de lo bueno, te antojaste porque soy ajeno. Baby, ya comí, yo ya quedé lleno. Les dije del flow, pero no me oyeron. Entro y salgo, como James Bond 007. Ey, tú tienes poderes, soy el que prefiere. Dice que hace tiempo que no sé. Por eso la gana no la contiene. Me quiere solamente cuando le conviene. Entro y salgo, como James Bond 007. Baby Teddy, esa morena no quiere parar. Entró bailando y no quiere frenar. Pide botella y la busca fumar. Ella no es general, sigue mirando y se quiere pegar. Esa noche no quiere borrar y de nuevo lo quiere probar. Teddy, Teddy, yo Teddy, quieres volver porque Teddy, Teddy, yo Teddy, baby Teddy, quieres volver porque Teddy, me quiere solamente cuando le conviene solamente. Dice que yo le vole su mente, no importa que ella novio le miente. Ey, bota caloría, dame de tu dulce, ponle reggaetón para que lo abuse. Baby, dale, dale, sin compromiso, hoy tiramos el amor por el abismo. Ninguno como yo y lo sabe, de tú tengo la llave. Baby, yo le meto la clave, hoy quiere darse un pase en la nave. Fugate, dale, fugate, conmigo quiere algo, dale, fugate. Si quiere lo rico, solo pide que aquí tengo la receta que te di, nunca olvidaste. Ey, baby Teddy, esa morena no quiere parar. Entró bailando y no quiere frenar. Pide botella y la busca fumar. Ella no es general, sigue mirando y se quiere pegar. Esa noche no quiere borrar y de nuevo lo quiere probar. Ey, 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 Teddy, Teddy, yo Teddy, quieres volver porque Teddy, Teddy, yo Teddy, baby Teddy, quieres volver porque Teddy, quiere de lo bueno, te antojaste porque soy ajeno. Baby, ya comí, yo ya quedé lleno. Les dije del flow, pero no me oyeron. Entro y salgo, entro y salgo, entro y salgo, como James Bond 007.
Thank you guys at home. We love you. Peace. was lit.